these things. Exactly where she left them in 1964. Love has both eyes open. I might be the first person to touch these things.